Yes, Dr. Rati. So
Hello.
today the 21st of November.
Yes.
Right? So I think you have done this, finished the procedure of fat removal and gland removal from the male breast.
They are done on both sides.
Yeah.
They have done the stitching also.
Mm.
Now we are going to start the stitching on this.
Right,
side.
Right. Now, what is the age group of the person being
operated? On the boy, he is 32 years of age.
Okay.
Because he is been having this gynecomastia for several years.
Right. So basically this is that the people who get the gynecomastia surgery, they are not sick people. They are healthy adults.
Absolutely healthy.
Yeah,
very
healthy
healthy
adults.
Normal.
Yeah, but this condition has developed at the teenage because of hormonal imbalance and the only solution is surgery.
Yeah, that's
so,
the only solution.
Yes. So since you are doing by the Tumescent awake technique, which is the best way of doing on a healthy adult, right?
Yeah, that's right. Tumescent awake technique.